quirks.
And quirks.
Hi, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into the thrilling world of sci-fi movies, but with a twist. We're not focusing on the flashy lasers or the epic space battles. Instead, we're zooming in on the brains behind the brawn, artificial intelligence. We've all seen AI in action, from the variety of droids in Star Wars to the terrifying machines of the Terminator franchise. But how do these portrayals stack up when it comes to good storytelling? Well, let's dive in and see. Let's start with a classic. The 1984 movie, The Terminator, written by James Cameron and Gail Ann Hurd. This movie is a masterclass in portraying consistent AI behavior. The Terminator, played by the iconic Arnold Schwarzenegger, is a cyborg sent back in time with one mission: eliminate Sarah Connor. From the moment he arrives, the Terminator is a force of cold, calculating efficiency. This concept is established early on, with this line masterfully delivered by the talented Michael Biehn.
That Terminator is out there. It can't be bargained with. It can't be reasoned with. It doesn't feel pity or remorse or fear. And it absolutely will not stop, ever, until you are dead.
It couldn't be any clearer. The Terminator is designed and programmed to eliminate its target with no hesitation and ruthless precision. The movie even gives us a chance early on to witness the Terminator's efficiency when he dispatches the first Sarah Connor of its list. Let's time its actions.
Sarah Connor?
Yes.
.6 seconds. In less than 15 seconds, the Terminator verifies the target's identity, fires the first shot to the head, then proceeds to ensure the successful execution of its mission by shooting the victim 5 more times. And less than 15 seconds is all it takes. The audience never forgets the stakes. If the Terminator catches Sarah, it's game over. This consistent portrayal of the AI's capabilities keeps us on the edge of our seats. And it's precisely this consistency in the Terminator's actions that makes it such a compelling villain. We understand its programming, its limitations, and more importantly, its lethality. The writers don't suddenly dumb it down in the final showdown. Sarah Connor survives not because the Terminator suddenly becomes a bumbling fool when it finally catches up with her, but because she outruns it, exploits its weaknesses, and ultimately outlasts it. This victory feels earned, a testament to her bravery and resourcefulness. Now let's contrast this with some not-so-stellar examples. We've all seen them. The supposedly unstoppable robot that tears through everyone in its path, only to suddenly become clumsy and ineffective when it comes face-to-face with the protagonist, inexplicably tossing the main character around the room without causing any real damage. Later installments in the Terminator franchise also fall into this trap. This inconsistency is a prime example of lazy writing. It undermines the threat the AI has posed throughout the movie and creates a situation where the hero's victory feels cheap and unearned. More importantly, it's a direct and unforgivable insult to the viewer's intelligence. But what exactly is AI? Unlike the science fiction depictions, true AI isn't a conscious entity. It's a field of computer science focused on developing software that can learn and solve problems without being provided with an explicit algorithmic solution. There are different approaches to AI, but a common concept is machine learning. Here, machines analyze vast amounts of data, identifying patterns and relationships. This allows them to make predictions, or even perform certain actions based on the information they've acquired. Now, let's address the elephant in the room, the robot Uprising. While AI is constantly evolving, the idea of machines becoming self-aware and taking over is pure science fiction. Current AI lacks the ability to understand the world or have goals of its own. It can be incredibly good at specific tasks, but it can't think for itself or deviate from its programming. The real potential of AI lies in collaboration. Imagine AI systems that can assist doctors in diagnosing diseases, or AI-powered robots that can perform complex surgeries with micrometric precision, a task that would not be possible for a human being. AI can revolutionize many fields, but it's important to remember that it's a tool, and like any tool, it depends on how we use it. Let's hear your thoughts. How do you feel about AI's portrayal in movies, especially considering the scientific facts we discussed? Did this breakdown help clear up any misconceptions about AI and make you feel safer about its future? Share your thoughts and opinions in the comments below. And as always, hit that like button and subscribe for more science content.